Hi guys, this is Chika with BorrowedDelights.com, and on this episode, we are making my blueberry lemon loaf. In my bowl here, I have some flour to which I've added in some baking powder and salt. I'm gonna stir all of these ingredients together and then set this bowl aside. In another bowl, I'm gonna add in my sugar, eggs, oil, yogurt, and I'm using plain yogurt, some pure vanilla extract, and the zest and juice of one whole lemon. I'm gonna stir these ingredients together using a wide whisk until they're fully combined. And as always, if you would like the exact written recipe, including measurements, you can visit my site, BorrowedDelights.com, which I will also link to in the description box below. So I have here my blueberries, and I'm gonna take about 1 to 2 tablespoons of my flour and toss that with my blueberries. And I like to do this just to ensure that as my loaf bakes, my blueberries do not sink to the bottom. I'm now going to start combining my dry ingredients with my wet ingredients. So I've added half of my flour mixture to my wet ingredients, and I'm gonna stir that until just combined. I'm going to add the remaining of my flour mixture and stir that in. You're now gonna add in your blueberries, and using a rubber spatula, just fold that gently into the batter. And let me know in the comment section below if you're like me and you enjoy seeing the purple streaks from the blueberries in the batter. I'm just saying, I think it looks so lovely. So you're going to pour your batter into a buttered loaf pan that has been lined with parchment paper. And I like to ensure that the parchment paper overlaps the sides of my pan as that makes it easier to remove the loaf from the pan once it's done baking. And this is gonna bake in a preheated 350 degree oven until a toothpick inserted into the center of the loaf comes out clean and it is springy to the touch. Once this is done, you're gonna let your loaf cool in the pan for about 10 to 15 minutes, and then you can remove it from the pan and let it cool on a cooling rack to cool completely. And your blueberry lemon loaf is done. You can go ahead and dig into this. This is a perfect loaf to make for breakfast, and it also serves as a really delicious dessert with either some vanilla ice cream or whipped cream. I hope you guys enjoy making this recipe. As always, please be sure to give this video a thumbs up, and if you haven't already done so, be sure to subscribe to my channel so that you do not miss out on any upcoming recipe videos. I want to thank you guys so much for watching, and I will see you in the next video.